little cormorant pattern, often underestimated little pattern, now tied in various sizes and shapes and colours and all sorts, but I find the original one does just as well. In the vise we've got a Cormorant B170 size 12, and we're just going to catch in behind the eye some black uni 8 thread. Just trim up the tag. We're just going to pop a little red rib in this one, so we're going to use a little bit of red wire. Just catch that in and then take the thread down to opposite the barb. It's a very easy pattern to tie. Right, once we're opposite the barb, we're going to take two peacock curls. We've gone tip to tip on these. Now I have already trimmed off about an inch off the end of the eye. And we're just going to pinch and loop those ones in. And then take the thread back up to just in front of the eye. Now the hill, we just want to take it round. Very similar to a dowel back. And just catch him in side by side, all the way back up to the eye. Then just catch him off. Couple of locking turns and just trim it off. Rib, we're taking the opposite direction, so just wind that in open turns. Back up to the eye, again we're just going to catch him off. Now keep in tension on your thread, just wiggle the wire. Nice little neat little snap off. Now for the wing, just going to use some marabou. What we're going to do is we're just going to pull the fibres forward. We want really the tips. So what we're looking for is the end of the marabou. So we can get a bunch of tips, just slide them forward. Don't need many, it's a very sparse little pattern. So if we can just use a few, that'd be fine. And just pull that down a bit and just trim it off. Now with our little bunch, I'm just going to lie that on the top so the tips are just coming past the bend here. And whilst we're holding that on the top, we're going to just pinch and loop that in just behind the eye. Take a couple of turns round, just hold it. Now we're just going to pull the stub ends forward and we're just going to trim it off. Now we're going to hold, make sure you're holding those in there on the back. Now all we've got to do now is just build up a small neat little head just behind the eye. Yeah, we'll do it. Check whip finisher. Three or four turns. And just trim it off. And to finish him off, as normal, we'll just drop a little bit of varnish on the head all the way around There we go. Standard little cormorant. Great little pattern.